greater than and less than. See here the spelling. G R E A T E R greater. T H A N than greater than. That symbol is this one. Like seven you write na. So this one is also you write cross. Okay. Less than. L E S S T H A N less than. This one is the symbol. Less than symbol. You know that L. Like you write this one also cross. Okay. See here. What is this? Pictures. First picture is balls. Okay. First pictures are balls. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4. You count and write the number first. How many balls are here? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Next one. How many? 1, 2. So you write the number here. Okay. 4 and 2. Which is the big number? 4. 4 is the big number. Okay. You put the symbol here. Less than or greater than. Okay. Greater than or less than you put the symbol here. First, you observe which is the big number. 4 is the big number. 2 and 4 will compare. 4 is the big number. Okay. And this is, this mouth is open to that side. Which side? Big number side. This mouth is open. Okay. You will write that symbol. This symbol is called as greater than. This symbol is called as greater than. Okay. How many flowers are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Write the number 5. And here 1, 2, 3. 3 number here. Okay. Which symbol is now put here? Greater than or less than? Greater than. Okay. Your left side is the big number. So we will put greater than. Okay. Mouth is open to big number side. This mouth is open to big number side. Okay. See here. 1, 2, 3. How many cups are here? 3. See here, only one cup. Only one cup. Okay. Which number is big one? 3 and 1. 3 is the big number. 3 is the big number. So now we put greater than also. Okay. This mouth is open to big number side. This mouth is open to big number side. And this one, see. 1, 2, 3, 4 chocolates are here. How many? 4. Here, 1 and 2. 2 chocolates. Okay. We will compare 2 and 4. Which number is big number? 4 is the big number. 4 is the big number. So, we will put greater than. This mouth is open to big number side. Okay. These all are examples for greater than symbol. These all are examples for greater than symbol. Okay. Coming to next one. See here how many pictures are there? Only 1 and 2. 2 candles are here. How many candles? 2. Here 1, 2, and 3. Now we compare these 2 numbers. 2 and 3. Which is the big number? 3. 3 is the big number. So now we will put the symbol is less than. The symbol is less than. Already I said that what is open mouth is big number side. Open mouth is big number side. Okay. And next one see here. How many balls are here? 2. How many balls? 2. Here? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. 2 and 4 will compare. 4 is the big number. So we will put less than. Okay, open mouth is a big number side. And here, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, here, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now we compare these 2 numbers, 3 and 4. Which is the big number, 3 and 4? 4 is the big number. So we will put less than symbol. Okay, next one, only 1. How many pictures are here? Only 1. And here, 1, 2, and 3. How many? 1, 2, and 3. Okay, well, now we compare this. The mouth is open to big number side. So now we put less than. Okay, these all are examples for less than symbol. Okay. Coming to next one. Now identify the symbols. Okay. Now first we will count the pictures and write the numbers. And which symbol we put now? Okay. See here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. How many balloons are here? 4 balloons. Here 1, 2, and 3. 3 balloons are here. Okay. So now we compare these two numbers, 4 and 3. Which is the big number? 4 is the big number. Okay. Now we will put the symbol. Which symbol we will put? Greater than or less than? Big number said the open mouth. So that means greater than. Okay. And see next one. How many circles are here? 1, 2, and 3. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. Now we compare these two numbers, 3 and 5. Which is the big number? 5 is the big number. So big number side the mouth is open. So that symbol is less than. See here, identify this difference first. This is the 4. 3 and 4 is the, compare now 3 and 4. 4 is the big number. The mouth is open to big number side. This is the greater than. And this two numbers 3 and 5. 5 is the big number. Okay. And the open mouth is big number side. Okay. This is the greater than and this is the less than. And see here. Flowers. How many flowers are here? 1, 2, 3 and 4. And here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. Now we compare these two numbers. 4 and 5. Which is the big number, children? 5. Okay. So 5 is the big number. The open mouth is big number side. That is called less than. This symbol is called less than.